Hey, today's the day. It's the lunar eclipse. First time in 99 years that we're going to be able to see it. And out here in Las Vegas, we're going to see about 72% of it. We got another hour to go. Oh, wait, what's this? They said 72% that we'd really see? More like zero. Womp, womp. Yep, overcast skies today here in Las Vegas. We're not gonna see a darn thing except it getting a little bit darker.